Now, this is the gear I'm using. This is my nuclear chicken on a worm hook. And I'm going to, okay, yeah. And I'm going to toss it out, see if we can get another one. This is the used one.
So I'm using it.
It's a bit windy out here, isn't it? Let's toss. I'm not getting any head butts. Looks like it's coming up.
What a pink fish. Softbaiting just inside entrance after a lovely day offshore. First cast, this is quite a hook set.
Close to the top of that.
It was a good snap, I think you get the head that's coming off. That's a tingy head.
He's playing. No, he's a fucking snapper, I think.
He's a snapper. He's a good snapper.
Yeah.
Oh, on video too.
Look at that.
So how'd you find your rod for that?
Excellent.
That is a good fish.
Yep. Gee, yeah.
We've got some good fish.
Oh, it's popping everywhere.
You'll be good in the video.
Wow.
Look at that here. Oh, beauty.
Look at that.
What a hummer.
It's something.
Worthwhile stopping, wasn't it?
It was indeed. Look at that. That's not a bad snapper, is it? Munched on a nuclear chicken.
I'll get a still photo of
that. Far out. That's great.
Very good. Are you happy?